as always. Well, scientists continue to watch the orca known as J50. The emaciated young whale was given antibiotics earlier this week. Today, the National Oceanic and Atmospheric Administration, also known as NOAA, says they spotted the whale today, and she appeared active, and she also was energetic. That's some great news. The organization says they also saw J35, but they couldn't see if that orca was still carrying her dead calf.
New at 11, an update on the mother orca who had been carrying her dead calf for more than 2 weeks. After 17 days and hundreds of miles traveled, J35 is no longer carrying that calf's body. Scientists were concerned she might start displaying signs of malnutrition, but the founding director of the Center for Whale Research said tonight that J35 frolicked past today with other J-pod whales chasing a school of salmon, and that she looked vigorous and healthy.